somewhat rain-soaked afternoon. Are you all enjoying yourselves? Well, I thought so. It's nice to see everybody up here. There's a little bit something strange, I guess. One that we hope to be bringing out on our forthcoming Volume 2 EP. It's Saturday Night at the Duck Pond. is a nice little slow number, one that is close to our hearts. Poor old Chet Harris is still down in Gloucester. Instead of driving buses these days, the ex-bass player earning £1,000 a week in 1960 with the Shadows is now earning something like Fulton Tate a week, taking photographs of fishes and insects, which is a terrible shame. Dear old Chet and Tony try to get back together numerous times and will never succeed. But we dedicate this to Chet Harris, who probably was one of the finest bass players England ever knew in the late 50s. It's a Sleepwalk.
Thank you.
the sound system. Always get a great sound when working with these guys. Thanks very much. God bless. Dedication of the Hardy High days. We hope everybody's going to do this.